What's this? Outpost N. By Miss... Oh, that's Lazarus. I don't know who made this map. I don't know if it's one of Quakeulf's or not. Really? Already? Oh, yes, this must be one of Quakeulf's. We have these silly messages again. Oh yeah. Thanks for help. A wild ace. Hello. So you're doing that Borland's DLC I saw? Oh really? What else were you doing? Oh, okay. Well, if I knew you were doing other stuff too, I would have maybe hopped on. Super shotgun. Okay, yeah. I would like that. You know, I'm really interested, I guess. There is one of the DLC that I have not done any of and would like to whenever you get around to it. It's that, I don't remember what it's called, but it's the one that's like slightly D&D, the setup. Like, they're, I think, playing a game or something. I don't know. Do you know which one I mean? Okay, yeah. Yeah, that one. I would, really like to play that one. Oh, I guess I'm not high enough level then. I'll have to play some more of the actual game maybe with you. I think I'm close though. I'm 23 or 24. Something like that. Oh, really? Well, that's actually not that far from my character, so that's probably a better match for us playing together anyways. How do I get this? Oh, okay. Well, I don't mind helping with that as well. Whoa. shoot each other. Which character class or whatever do you like the most? Are you having fun with your Mechromancer? Psycho, okay. I never tried Psycho. That makes sense. I thought you didn't like doing melee attacks, though. Because of the controls. I forget which, but Alex was a class that had melee stuff as well, but not Psycho. Yeah, it was one of the base ones. And he was always complaining about the melee attack button as well. The one that Zero is. Okay, yeah, then an assassin. Yeah, I think he picked it just because he wanted a sword as a weapon and didn't realize that it worked as just like an offhand button press and not like an actual weapon that you equip. I don't know either. Yeah, that was definitely a Zero.
Computer update. Computer update. Computer update.
Safe. Yeah, I don't remember what my first character was before I made a Mechromancer. I don't have it anymore, so I can't even track. I only have my one. I don't personally see the point for how I play it to have multiple. I didn't realize you had like your own like character lore or something. Villain. Oh, okay. What is your backstory? Okay. Interesting. So you were like an actual axolotl. That's neat. Fox. Rocky the Fox. Oh. Of course. Zonk. Interesting name. Melancholy. Oh, that's, Interesting. So if it's not in Minecraft, why do people have like weird names that don't sound like names? No, I mean like Zonk Lemming and stuff like that. That just sounds like a username instead of a name. sound like a Slottle's plan. Yeah, you may sound like in character it was short for Zonk Lemming. Which just is a little bit strange. Yeah, okay. I got it. Yeah, you didn't say anything wrong. That was just me misunderstanding. But don't apologize. These terminals I need to push, but I don't know where. Killed myself? How'd I kill myself? Oh, I'm all the way back here now. Primal beast. What? I don't understand. Are you making a reference? You don't have a publisher. Ah. Left like a freak. Yeah, you could be your own publisher, but then you wouldn't despise your own name idea. Yes, like a field rat. What a great comparison. Thank you. No, I liked Field Rat. Dog attacking me through a wall? Well, I liked your Field Rat simile before I knew it was a Borderlands reference. Yeah, like actual rats and mice, yes, they're very good at jumping. Oh, there's the adrenaline. Probably why in the game they made them jump so high. No. Darn. Oh, could I get that health? Yes. Oh no, I'm stuck! I'm stuck. I'm going to cheat just because I'm stuck. I no-clipped just to unstick myself from some geometry, and then I put it back on to normal. But yes. I guarantee you the mapmaker did not intend for people to get stuck in the level geometry. So I'm not playing the level, like, unintendedly. Jumping down here for. That's pretty cringe. Pumpkin head. Nice. Lobster logic. What does that mean? Too many enemies. Where was I? Who's outside? Oh, jeez. Undead banditos. Okay, this is where I am. Where the heck did this guy come from? Oh. did defeat them. Good thing I just saved. Probably use the rock. I'll kill myself. Whew. Oh, that's how I can get those med kits. What? You're kidding me. Okay, I'll need these med kits. No. Much better. You're back. I didn't realize that you left. Oh, okay. Hey, you should keep your Chrome updated for sure. Another big guy has arrived. Let me guess, it's a flying big guy. Oh. I have a lot of railgun slugs. So if there was a flying big guy, where would he be? Tanky boy. Is he stuck? I hope so. One more big dude. That is definitely up. I think fine to do. though I do think that's probably not the intended way to play it, and so I would consider it a little bit more cheating-y or exploity than getting yourself unstuck from a wall. What was accessible? Obtain marker. Oh, okay. The room with all the switch buttons. Where the heck was that? Now. Return to your pod. You don't just fix it from the console? You actually reload? TCL is the command to toggle clipping. You can remember that. It's toggle clipping, so TCL. I don't know. It makes sense. Just like toggle god mode is TGM. Ah, down here. Oh! Where's the big flying dude? I knew there was gonna be a big flying dude. Yeah, god mode. Oh, do you not know what that is? So you can't be hurt. No, not creative mode. It doesn't give you superpowers, just means you can't get hurt. It's just infinite health, essentially. Like, you don't take damage, that's all it is. Yes, but God mode doesn't. God mode just makes you not take damage.